starting up high, peeking over the top. You guys could be right out having lens right out in the land in the lane, kind of like, but not getting into our camera left frame with that long lens down there. We'll have to set you once you get that camera set. And the idea is, and we'll pick a spot and I'll show you when that car gets to it, you should start moving out, your slow dolly idea. The camera's gonna be up high, peeking over the top of all that debris, and all of a sudden it starts to aggressively boom down. He should be hitting the debris, and now we're panning from left to right, and you're pulling away just as far as you see, feel safe. I'd say probably even with that bush right there. You know, from here, and you've got a zoom on there?
Yeah.
We should set with the opening frame. Are you going to zoom? You want to leave it locked? You like to widen at all?
You should probably leave it locked because then you get two varies with somebody trying to zoom in your dolly. So if you set it, you know, then we
Junior did a good job. It would be so hard if it was a little bit easier.